Welcome everybody. Battery Warrior Varsity game against Cedar Rapids Rough Riders. 7 minutes to pep rally.
Thank you.
Welcome again, Lady Warriors Varsity game against Cedar Rapids Rough Riders. Grab a shot, hit the poke. Oh. Oh, come on, pass comes out. Ooh, rebound comes right back out front. Almost another opportunity to repeat the shot there. Cover, okay. Thank you. There's Peyton on the breakaway. Oh, pick. Oh, okay, centering pass just off the stick of leg, stick around. Oh, another deflection pass. That one held. Drop riding. Shot toss. 6-3 in favor of 2-0, 9-12 left in the first. Did not cover, puck comes out. Another shot. Nice save. Phoebe. It looked to be an open net. He's got a man to get a penalty. Right over to the shoulder. The score first, 1-0 at 7:55 in the first. Thank you. Looking for the shot. Even it up. One apiece. Got a four left in the face. Save GD. Thank you. Oh, centering off the stick and goalie. Super ass gets it back in the corner. Off the stick in, centering. .35 left in the first pad at 1-2. Shots are even, 10-11. In favor of Rough Riders. Oh, nice centering pass. Just this way out. Oh, bouncing in front of the net. Stone held at the point. Grab save. There it is. Right in front of the crease, side three, no one on it. Everyone in front of the net, there it is. Hey, right in the breadbasket. Took the man that shot, I believe. No, bush bomb. Shot from Hahn, good save. .140 left in the first. Still tied at one. Second pass. Still pass right, sends it around the corner. Soft shot covered by GB. Now at 1:20 left in the first. Thank you. since there's a penalty coming against Waterloo. At 53 seconds left in the first. Rough on Dellinger.
So Waterloo will go on the kill for 1 minute in the first and got a little better in a minute in the second.
Wait, leave it on the breakaway. We're putting it in here. Oh. And the first tied at one. Pretty even game. Shots on goal are 15 and 13 in favor of Rough Riders. And we'll come back to the second with a minute 08 left on the penalty kill. We're back in 15. Well, I think we're back. Thinking about it. Yeah.
There we go.
Whew, thought I lost this. All right, see what our latency is here. Not too bad. Starting the second period, so one apiece. And Warriors walking well here. One man short. Shot deflected off to the netting.
Six seconds left in the penalty kill. Clearing pass, put it right on left rider's stick, and then the shot that Speedy deflected up in the net. Getting a 9 and a 6 extra round. Excellent. Shot deflected wide.
Oh. guy in a t-shirt right in the crease. Sending pass. He's on sick and we got a breakaway, sort of. Phoebe comes out with a poke back there. Nice play. Pitcher sends it on that and up in the netting. Pretty nice save. Two nice shots. I didn't have time, but I got a zoom on that. Yeah. Both shot. Judy deflecting it up. Awesome breakaway. Shot on that cover. Thank you. It's worth it. Mitchell with no coverage whatsoever. It better be a penalty. Wow. It is a penalty. On Kroots. He's shooting.
Oh, offsetting. Rough.
Just offsetting, we're still going to play 5-on-5. Kroots with some nice opportunities there, though. Talking about what kind of pizza to order, I guess. Hey, I'm honestly in disbelief that the Rough Riders coach is bitching. They should consider offsetting a gift. That can't, I thought was for sure going in. Bateman White. Oh, another remarkable shot. Goalie standing on his head. Call it anyway. Bring that back as I can. Another pad save. You gotta get around that goalie. Get him on the backside. Oh, breakaway. Oh, that's by GB and saved with a pipe. Nice to avoid the 2-goal deficit there. That was a close one. Get this game caught up. Outside. <Outside. coughs> 1:28 left in the second. 2-1 in favor of Rough Riders. There, again, still loose, and it rolls out. Coming to the end of the second. Score is 2-1 in favor of Rough Riders, but the shots on goal are finally starting to reflect all the time in the Rough Riders zone at 39 and 23. I think it still might be a little shy of attempts on the Rough Riders here. So, good game so far. Let's see if we can capitalize on the shot. And we'll be back in 12. Here we go. Rough Riders win the faceoff. Taking right with the puck. Shoots. Deflected. Oh, centering pass by Nieder to White.
Shot wide. Another one. Nope. Oh.
Shot in the score. Leave him alone in the park, and that's what's going to happen. Now it is a 3-1 game. At 15:05 in the third. Come on. Oh, another amazing save. Several nice shots. Oh, lofted it right out in front of the net. He almost buried himself. Thank you.
shot. Oh, bounced out front. Amazing amount of shots being deflected or saved. Yeah, you can't do that. Interference. Now at least give the Warriors a power play at 10:40 once in the third. Try and make up this two-goal deficit we're working on here. They're getting shots, more or less, 33-24. Rough Riders always have phenomenal. Tries to roll up the short end and goal. Shot. Oh, one on the right on the side. I'll get the points. For the shot. Through the crease. And a whistle. Something happened to the goalie. Seems to be all right. 49 seconds left in the power play. You can't touch it. Why did he do that? Played the high stick.
8:27 left in the third. Just go with a shot, fans on it. And that'll drop. So, Warriors a shot. Yeah. Rebound to draw the whistle. Another opportunity here to try and make up the two-goal deficit for the unlucky third. Way over there. Let that swallow on back. Somebody's going to get a hook. Waterloo. That is going to go against Strickland. Okay. Go man down for 2 minutes at 6:25 of the third. See if they're going to run with it. And we have another penalty. And it's on Waterloo. Sorry, I didn't cover that push button. We just out touched it. And staring at what's going on down here. It's just going wild down here on the right bench. But we are going to go to a two-man deficit here for 45 seconds and then back to the kill. Very important to hold this to a one-goal deficit. It's now going to be a two-minute kill. 45 is it being three. The meter penalty is roughing. Offside. Seconds left. We get one back, provide the two-man disadvantage. Shipman comes out, he's back in the play. And he's going to run with the puck here. Nope. Send it to Harn. Not pressuring the zone, short a minute. Puck is buried in his breezers. And 3 seconds left in the play. And they capitalize. Send another one right by G. Got 3:23 left in the third. They come up with a two goals. Oh!
no call for G to come out of the net yet. Waterloo still battling the neutral zone. They'll get an icing call at 1:53 left in the third. Well, they really need to be motivated right now. It's in the zone. That's why they spent it back out. Well, then that's clear. So it's pretty important that we get in the zone to stay there at this point. The sixth skater on. On holds. The fighter's able to clear. Leader with the puck. That's it. Picks. Seconds left. Warriors look like they're going to give the Fighters their first win of the season. Icing called with 7.8 seconds left. That is not enough. The Fighters goalie definitely stood on his head tonight to give them this much earned win. Lots of really nice opportunities. That'll do it. We'll come back tomorrow night in Rupp Arena in Des Moines against the Oakleys. That'll be a 6 p.m. JV puck drop and 8 p.m. varsity. Until then, have a good evening. We'll see you tomorrow.